Water turned to blood, so they cannot take a drink. Frogs hopped everywhere, and they really made it stink. Followed by the lice and the flies, and the cattle died. But Pharaoh just said no, he would not let them go. Wolves upon their skin and on everybody's skin. Hail upon the ground, so their food cannot be found. Locusts followed up. Egypt said, hey, we have enough. But Pharaoh just said no, he would not let them go. 3 dark days of food, and they could not see their toes. Firstborns held up.